gonna review Mario Kart 8. And I grew up in that time with the older Mario Kart games, like Mario Kart 64. The older Mario Karts, there's only one I really had fun with. There's only been one I really enjoyed. I enjoyed it, even my mom loved it too. Mario Kart Double Dash. Man, it's old. 2004. Oh, I'm gonna shut up and review. Are you gonna use your Mario Kart? I'm just doing it now. Can I ask you for something? Let me guess. You call because you found an art game for me to review. Yeah. Any difficulty. And just do one. Just do one course. So just do one course. I got it. What's the game? Catherine. Did you just say Catherine? Is there a problem? No. I just didn't think you guys were going to hear that name. This is interesting. You want to meet you, Catherine? Okay then. Okay. Sure. The review for Catherine might take a few episodes. I'm gonna have to do many parts because it's a decently long game. It's not like Mario Kart. You have just a few stages and they're done. You know what I mean? Yeah, so did Catherine like one or two? I obviously how I do. I think I kind of like suck at that game. But I'll try my best. I'm just reviewing. If you're reviewing Catherine, is there a certain part I have to get to? No. Whenever you think it's time to end the review, so I can end it anytime. Yeah. And I'll think of it. Thank you. See ya. Yeah. Okay. I don't think I'd ever hear the word Catherine ever again. Except the new Catherine for PS4. But Catherine? Holy crap, dude. Well, and now, let's just do this. I'm gonna shut up and let's have some fun tonight. Let's see. Oh, oops. What is going on? Wait, hold on a second.
What? What? I'm not pressing anything. Oh, oops. Okay. Hold on. I think I did something. Take a little bit longer than I thought. There we go, this is Chrome.
I don't know, it's a weird thing where it says Twinkon and the biker car. Who cares?
Prom sauce. Seriously? Does you want to go like 2 inches away, 2 inches high, actually less. Well, pleasant surprise. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah.
I never have to do this. Never. Well. I never have to do this. I tried to stay away from this game as long as I could. And if I told you why, it'd probably take a year for you to understand. Let me make this as clear as possible. The reason why I stayed away from this game for a very long time is it's weird. It's parts of this game are disturbing. Disturbing as in the bosses. The bosses are disturbing. Yeah, but I think one of the bosses is it's like a giant baby who's trying to kill you. That's disturbing. I don't know. Maybe I just stayed away from it too long. Who knows? What will we figure? Find out.
Oh boy.
Let's do this. Catherine is my next review. I just hope I get a call from him and hope he changed his mind. You know what I mean? Please call back. Please call back. Please call back. I don't think that's gonna happen. Catherine's my next review. Unless you get a call back. But I found this review a lot of fun. I don't know why. But that's only how many games do I have to review? I just started doing this, and this is 2 out of But I just feel like I'm getting a little bit of a break, which I need. I need a little bit of a break from shitty games. But that is my job, playing shitty games, but, you know. Oh well. Biggest game chooses. So, unless I get a call back, Captain's my next game review. Why would you choose a game that's long? I mean, Mario Kart's pretty easily. It's very easy because there's only courses. A game like this takes a long time to get through. Like Red Dead Redemption. If someone told me to review Red Dead Redemption, I would, but it would have to be part 1, part 2, part 3, part 4, part 5, part 6. Red Dead Redemption is over 60 hours long, so I can't have a review that's 60 hours long. If someone told me to review Persona 5, forget about it. It's 180 hours. I'm not doing an episode for 180 hours. Even parts would take a while. So, I just hope he calls me back. I tried to stay away, but I know this was going to happen, eventually. So, I have a lot of fun doing this. You know what? If he calls me back, I hope he changes his mind to another Mario game. But that'd be very rare. So, this was fun. Oh, hello. Yes. Did you teach mine with the Catherine? Yes. Do you know the new Pokemon here? The Pokemon. I mean the one with the Pokeballs? The Pokemon? Yeah. Yeah. Yep, just got. Actually, yeah, I recently got about a week ago. Let me review that. Yeah. Alright. Is it just me? I'm getting Breaker Shade games. I'm the one who's getting a Rick. What? Alright. I'm the one who's getting a Rick. I know you do. Kind of says you also. So, getting Kristen good. I know. This is you also. I just have to give you hurry and give you good games. Okay, thanks. Alright. Pokemon, let's go Pikachu. My next. Okay, cool. Thanks. It is Pokemon. Let's go Pikachu. And I have my Pokeball. Go Pikachu, next game.